Now here is something to cheer about. Locally sourced ingredients and efficient appliances. Enjoy. Apart from sourcing your ingredients locally, you should also think about how to cook them in a sustainable way. And the way I'm going to cook my sea bass is on induction. The moment you put your pan on the hob, all the energy from the hob is going straight into the pan and cooking the food. There's actually no waste of energy in there. And that's a very, very important point. Hey, hey.